This is the most important election of your lifetime. And whether you like Hillary Rodham Clinton or Donald J. Trump doesn't matter. There is only one person you can vote for. We cannot have a country led by a president subject to ongoing criminal investigations, potential indictment, and never-ending hearings. We cannot have a president under that level of scrutiny that inevitably leads to even more questions and more investigations. And irrespective of what happens to her, whether she's indicted or even guilty, it doesn't matter. Her guilt is a moot point. She cannot take the Oval Office. Our Department of Justice has already been corrupted by Bill Clinton, and now brazenly, the target of that criminal investigation, Hillary, announces that she'll keep Loretta Lynch as her AG should she become president. And if you are tired of this cesspool of corruptibles and visits from the ghosts of the Clintons' past, then you simply don't have a choice. She is a woman guilty of bad judgment over and over. What makes you think her judgment is going to get better? Or that she's going to work for you? Or even think about you with the sword of justice at her throat? Guilty or not guilty, she is a woman who is neither capable nor worthy of leading our great nation. And if you think it's time we hire a person for the Oval Office who is proud of America, who believes in law and order, who believes that our vets take priority over illegal immigrants, that open borders present a danger to us, that it's time to make fair trade deals, who sees us as a sovereign nation, who is proud of us and our American history, who will work on making us rich instead of herself or her family, then it's time to vote for the person who believes in the Constitution, the only one who will bring change, who is willing to roll up his sleeves, who will put in the time, has both the energy and the clarity, the one who doesn't give a darn about political correctness, the one who knows how to create jobs, and yes, the one who